Hello guys, welcome to SMJU. PV Mercantile Limited on 25th of October update to the exchanges. They revised the record date for the purpose of stock split. 15th of November as the revised record date for the purpose of stock split. They split the face value of equity share from 10 rupees to 1 rupee. For example, if you hold one share on record date, your one share will be 10 shares as per split ratio. The price of the share will be adjusted as per split ratio. Subscribe my channel for latest stock market updates and activate bell icon for latest news.